Montego Bay, Ocho Rios, Falmouth.
Ocho Rios.
First time in Falmouth.
Yes.
All right. Welcome again. First timers, let me see the hands of the first timers. Wow, that's a lot. First timers, welcome. I have one question for you guys. What took you so long? 21. So what took you so long?
Money.
All right, so you got the money now?
Yeah.
All right, next time when you want to come and there is no money, I'm going to give you my number, then you just give me a call. All right, so if you notice in Jamaica, we drive on the wrong side of the road. I hope no one is scared today, all right? However, if you want me to go on the other side, just let me know. That's no problem. If I go on the other side, I will just let everyone that is coming in the opposite direction say, get off the road, I'm coming. All right. So you're in Falmouth, Jamaica. We have 14 parishes here. Back home, we have states, provinces. We have parishes. And there are 14 parishes in Jamaica. You're in one of the parishes today. You're in Trelawney. Falmouth is the capital, so every parish, the main town in that parish is the capital, all right? So the capital of Trelawney is Falmouth. The world's fastest runner, everyone know who that guy is, right?
Yeah. Usain Bolt.
All right, Usain Bolt. And Usain Bolt is not only from Jamaica. Usain Bolt is from a small community which is only 10 minutes out of Falmouth. All right? So normally when Usain Bolt was a kid going to school, when he started out his running career, Usain Bolt used to be seen in Falmouth every day looking at taxi. So he's originally from this town, but he's not old
now. No woman not cry.
Jamaica looks like this, right? Yeah, but
no woman not cry.
What you're looking at is the swamp.
No woman not cry. Government yard in Trenchtown.